It is, I need to put my seatbelt on, but it is January 7th, Saturday. We are on our way to brunch. We got invited by some friends, so we're about to go to friends. Isn't that funny? But yeah, friends is a very good brunch spot, really the only brunch spot we kind of have down here, with the exception of like two other places. We stay in a little country town, so we don't really have much to offer. So yeah, we're on our way there now. I got babe with me, my personal driver. You know, I'm passenger princess. I always sit cute over here. You know, yeah. I hate driving. Glad she loves to drive, but sometimes she won't drive. It was a new Mexican restaurant that we have down here, but the thing is very beautiful inside. The food, my food was good. Was your food good?
It was.
Okay, her food was good. The drinks, I give them a 3 out of 10.
Drinks?
Piss poor. Like, when I go to a Mexican restaurant, I want to leave fucked up. Drinks were watered down, so I'm going to just give their new establishment, so it may take them some time to know the ins and outs of all the drinks, but you would think in a Mexican restaurant they're trying to get you fucked up. But yeah, definitely would go back for the food. If I decide to go again, I probably would get drunk or have a couple of drinks before I go. Other than that, the vibes were good. Then we end up going to her best friend's house, just chill with them for a second. Talked a little bit. We didn't get home till 2 o'clock. Then when we got home, y'all, we sat up and talked some more. Couldn't go to sleep. Eventually went to sleep, and now we're here.
I got up. She's a talker.
I got up this morning and I did my lesson plan. I am a pre-K teacher, and yeah, I'll finish that once I get back home. We've made it to friends. Out of here?
Yeah.
Oh, they already in there?
Yeah.
Oh, we're late. As always. Y'all, we are late to everywhere. We go. So, we are just getting back. I forgot to record. Y'all, I'm still trying to get used to recording. It's a little awkward for me, but we just got back and I got a package at the door. I ordered this for our bathroom. Our guest bathroom. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, gosh. Oh. I'm not gonna go through the front. I'm gonna go through the garage because I have my key. Y'all, excuse my garage. This is where I take pictures at. I am a photographer. We're walking in the house. Excuse it, it's not up to par right now, but I'm taking you to the bathroom where I'm gonna place this. And yeah, I'm gonna place that right there on that wall. So I can't wait for you all to see the finished look. Once I get everything in, I will put it together. If you know this, I hate the toilet seats being up. Kiara had to be the last one in here. Okay, guys. Whew. I just woke up from a nap. That drink at brunch got me. It's me and my lint roller, always. Girl, yeah, because you always wearing black. But yeah, now we're on the way to pick up our friends, and we decided to go to the gun range today. So, yeah, that's what we're about to do. Oh, I knew I was missing something. My Lord Vay. Yeah, it's sunny outside. And yeah.
Are you hot?
Nah, I feel good. She went home and changed clothes. I don't know who the hell she thinks she is. For one, y'all, if y'all don't know, y'all will know. She takes a million baths a day. A million. Compared to my three baths, she probably gonna take like five. Yeah. She is just, that's just how she is. She's always been like that. Is different for YouTube and other social media sites. So yeah, that's about it. I would keep the phone, keep it running, but she likes to play her music when we're in the car. So I will see you when we get to Sports Academy. So that you can see. Oh, before we go, boo. I have what type of gun do I have? You have a 9. She has a 380. I have
a 380.
Oh, I got a 380. She has a 9. I have a Smith & Wesson. She has a
Taurus.
Yeah, we went and picked our guns up. It's been about a year. It's been about a year now. I've only shot my gun one time when we went to the gun range. Or maybe two. Two times. Been to the gun range two times. I'm the shooter. She's been to the gun range more than me, so she said she's been freshening up on her shooting, so I'm so excited to see how that's gonna go when we get there. But yeah, I just want to be able to carry my gun in my purse, but I'm so scared, so I just want to get more comfortable with my gun so that I can start carrying it. And another thing, I have to start carrying bigger purses. Yeah, I like carrying little tiny purses around. Not really a big purse type of person, but I'm trying to work my way on up. Yeah, so that I can start carrying my gun. But we'll see y'all when we get to Sports Academy. So yeah, now we're at her friend's house. We're picking them up. So we're waiting for them to come out. If you don't follow us on TikTok, follow us. My name is Lisa J on Twitter. Well, actually, it's _ Lisa J on Twitter. My name is Lisa J on Facebook. My name is Lisa J on Instagram. My name is Lisa J. On Snapchat, Lisa J. Babe, what's your name? Give me a tag. Give me your tag.
Tags. My Instagram is Big Boop. My Facebook is Kiara KT Thomas. My Snapchat is Big Boop Boop. And my TikTok is _ K Tizzle.
Yeah, we gonna tag all that below, cause that was I ain't even know all that. I thought she had the same tag. All
my only fans is,
I ain't know nothing about that, y'all. <I'm> just like, what? Only fans. Yeah. And then we have a TikTok together. It's KT and MJ on TikTok. So yeah, follow us. We would love to see some beautiful new faces on our timelines. Not everybody that changed clothes except me. I woke up from my nap. If I would have changed clothes, we would have been going an hour later. I do need to buy me some more two-piece sets. Like, just to throw on, like, hoodie, sweatpants, or, like, two-piece, like, spandex sets. I do need to get some more of those because I just feel like those are just universal and you can wear them. Or this hot or cold. So I do need to get me some more of those. If you don't know, I love shopping. I love clothes. I love dressing. I'm trying to get Bae into more dresses. She more laid back, more chill. Just, that's just who she is. Like, don't worry, I'm gonna turn her ass up. And another thing you're gonna learn about her, she's staying at phone. I don't know what's in that phone. But yeah, she's staying at phone 24/7. Yeah. Babe, what's on the phone? What's on the phone?
What's on the phone?
They wanna know what's on the phone that you always on the phone.
First of all, you and y'all in my business, don't do that.
I'm in your business.
Don't do that.
Okay. I'm in your business. Yeah. What's taking them so long? Y'all know the song. Let's get it. Hop out the 16 passenger. This is the big one.
Is.
Yo.
Yo. Okay. Y'all see Diddy. Okay. And we got Ari. Okay.
Big. Y'all did good.
We'll see y'all later. At Sports Academy. Bye.
Got it on remote. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Mr. Calderon.
Yep. Yes, I do.
Gonna understand, yeah. I am not your man. No. See, I'm super, I got plans. No. Trips across the land, dancing on my hands. No. Caught up in demand, all in pink like a lacan. No. Holy, woo. Watch him go, baby, like what she see. And I need to know. Taking this all aloof, the baddest is out. Just maybe doing there is plus a damage. We riding, it's a little bit liquor inside of the sun. And we potting, so goodbye to the world's gone. So, but if she love my shine, nigga, come outside the lines. I ain't so,
he got this on remote control. He got it on remote control. He got this on remote control. He got it on remote control. He got this on song. Got it on remote. He got this on remote.
We have made it to the gun range. As you all can hear, they are out here shooting already. Y'all, I really do not like this hair. I'm ready to get my hair done. Hey, yo, we gonna make it do what it do. Got a crew behind me. You see Bay back there? Waiting on them slow pokes to get out the car. Slowpoke one. Slowpoke two and three. So when you first come, we've already been here before, but when you first come, you have to sign your life away. So Aries got to sign her life away right now.
I didn't hear you.
I hit it one time. I'm pissed.
No, you hit it twice.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I can't tell who bringing it.
Thank you.
One bullet.
Yes.
Y'all, I told y'all about the guy from Finland. Oh, this old boy come put a water purifier in. He's from Finland.
In and out.
In Finland, he can't have such enough. No.
All right, that's enough spending money today. Just hit the green button.
Thank you.
Here, hold it so I put my... It was hell out there.
Hey, I had to go get some more bullets. Yeah. So now we finna see who the real shooter. We finna count this thing up. Poe Tink Tink didn't hurt his hand out here. Like it's his first time shooting, Lord. I did the same thing when I first shot my gun. Fucked my hand up. Let's go check on Poe Tink Tink. Y'all, we have had an eventful day. I'm loving it, actually. But I ain't gonna say it no more. I'm glad you got your wishes, honey.
It
ain't nothing wrong with giving somebody an ultimatum, man. I mean, either we gonna do it or we ain't.
Please.
Yeah, I want to sit at the bar.
My dog name is Huncho.
Yeah, I like
Huncho.
I like the name Huncho. Yeah.
But I said to him, he asked me what I want the dog name.
Y'all ready? Right. Y'all ready to toast on up? Or y'all need a minute? I'll give y'all a minute. I'm ready. Let's go, let's go. What are we toasting to?
Good fucking
Saturday. Okay, a great fucking Saturday. I'm recording a video for YouTube, baby. I'm not doing this for... I'm doing YouTube.
We're starting right here. Going
right here. This is what we're trying to
do. Shut up. Where you got that from? That is not even how I go. I forgot how I go.
I'm sorry.